Okay, the most common question we get asked all the time as coaches is how do I get the proper grip pressure? The key with getting the proper grip pressure is understanding how to push against the club without squeezing it. So a great drill to understand how to do this is we're gonna go palm to palm and we're gonna extend our fingers down out and away from the palms. Okay, we're gonna feel like these fingers are pointing this way and this way. Okay, now from here, we're just gonna pinch our thumbs and forefingers together and curl our fingertips. Now, if you're basically creating like holsters that the handle is going to set in, and you see this distance here from your thumb to your hook right here, that's where the club sits, allowing you to create the proper connection to the club, pushing against the club, not squeezing it.